Hey, it's Dr. Dana. I've seen enough comments about glasses fogging with a mask that I figure I'd make a quick video. I'd suggest wearing your glasses a little further down the bridge of your nose, and then making sure your mask is well fitted to your face. And if those don't work, a common hack in the hospital is to use skin-safe paper tape on the top of your mask, just like this. Hope it helps.